Joshua Thompson, classical pianist, music sociologist, and co-host of Melanated Moments in Classical Music, here with my good friend and conspirator in the classical arts, Okara Imani, and today we're going to perform a brilliant and beautiful art song written by Margaret Bonds and Langston Hughes. Okara, what are we singing and playing about today?
Oh, we're doing an art song today, and it really zeroes in on a moment illustrated in words by Langston Hughes. It's a moment of coming home from that immensely tough day of work, whatever that work may be. And what's beautiful about it is the parallel between whatever work that is centuries ago to today, that moment of coming home and finally being able to rest when all the things outside are done, you've moved through the world and you've shaken the dust off of you and it's just you in the sunlight. And it's that moment that we're in.
So, without further ado, this is Dream Variation Number 2 by Margaret Bonds and Langston Hughes.